everyone. As you can see, the Guardian forces have just stopped a spaceship from causing further havoc to our city. This just leaves the question of who could possibly be flying it.
Wait! Stop!
I can't repeat! Please don't attack! This is all a big accident! You see, I'm Admiral Xed, a researcher of different planets. As I was flying closer to study planet Earth, I felt a strong pull force acting on my ship, causing my ship to uncontrollably fall and bomb into your city.
Poor thing! Captain Yu, please lead the team in fixing the ship. In the meantime, please send Admiral Xed over to the headquarters. I'm sure that he is very curious about the mysterious pull that he experienced. Welcome, Admiral Xed. I am Ruby, the brains behind the Guardian forces. Let me help you learn about the mysterious pull that you felt earlier, which is actually a type of force.
Forces? Tell me more.
There are many types of forces, such as the abilities that the team has. These forces are also used by ordinary people in their daily lives. The first force is magnetic force, like Captain Neil's power. It refers to the attraction or repulsion forces between magnets. We can use very large magnets like those in industrial machines at the scrapyards, or very small magnets like those in the refrigerators at our houses. Even the Earth has this force. It has a magnetic field surrounding it that we use to determine the North Pole and the South Pole on a compass. The second force is frictional force, used by Lady Red. It is a result of rubbing two surfaces with each other. Friction is what allows a person's hands to grip onto objects or surfaces. It is also what allows us to stop moving objects, since friction is an opposing force that acts against motion.
Looks fun!
The third force is elastic spring force, just like elastic lad's arms. This is the force that acts on a stretched or compressed elastic object to return it to its original length or size. We use elastic spring force to spring things forward, like how a bow and an arrow works, or when jumping on the pogo stick. The last force is gravitational force. This is the force that attracts objects towards planets. Gravitational force acting on the object pulls objects down to the center of the Earth and can cause objects to accelerate when moving downwards as well. Admiral Xed, this is the force that pulled your ship down to Earth.
That's it! It was gravitational force!
Exactly! And just in time! Neo informed me that the repairs are done, and it's time to board your ship. They have constructed something special to launch you back into orbit.
Thank you, Guardian Forces. I've learned so much from my time here. Sorry again for all the chaos.
Magnetic force! Frictional force! Elastic spring force. Overcoming gravitational force. Wherever there's trouble, wherever there's chaos, you know you can count on forces. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, do give us a thumbs up.
For more interesting videos that we have made, do click on the links on the right hand side. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thank you, and we will see you again next time.
Bye!